Can you move?
Today we're just doing, it's like an active recovery day, and we're just doing grip strength exercises and then abs and then a little cardio or probably just sauna. But right now we did 30 seconds, we're doing dead hangs, we did 30 seconds, 45 seconds, a minute, a minute 15, and then last one I just did a minute 30, and we're just going until we can't anymore. Next one up, I have a minute 30, which is gonna be freaking hard. No, a minute 45, sorry. It's gonna be really hard, but I think I can do it. So, yeah.
Hey y'all, so we're cooking lunch.
I'm speeding this up.
No, but don't speed this part up.
We're cooking, I'm cooking.
Cause he's the female.
Ow, ow, ow!
We are cooking lunch. It's like 4 p.m., but it's okay. And I really wanted burgers, so we're just making them. Cause, you know. And we got 92% lean.
They don't care.
Cinematic.
Morning, guys. I am about to go to the gym with Hannah, and hopefully I get to work out with Connor. I was supposed to be there earlier than him because he's not, today I have squat and deadlift, but he's not squatting or deadlifting, so I was supposed to be there earlier so I can get out of the way and then we work out together. But yeah, squat, I'm supposed to do, it's my light day for squat, but I think I'm gonna do 275 again, same weight as my heavy day, but just less reps. Deadlift, it's my light day too. I'll do 3 sets of 5 of 315. Just light. And then, yeah. See you guys. Alright guys, I finished squatting. I forgot to record. But low bar felt really good. I did 275 for 4 sets of 3. And now I'm deadlifting. I'm gonna do 315 for 3 sets of 5.
And Father, forgive me for all my sins. Sinner, with your eyes, the devil he wins. Blinded by your lies, that I may pretend. Call me baby tall. Come break down these walls. Don't leave me alone. Nothing to hold, my hands are tied. Call me baby doll. Come break down these walls. Don't leave me alone. Call me baby doll. To call us to try. It's hard in the heart. We'll be right back.
Alright guys, so we're just doing pull-ups. We were supposed to be weighted pull-ups, but I don't have my belt, and I thought Connor was gonna have his. But we're just gonna keep going until I can't do four pull-ups, and then I think he said until he can't do six. All I am is a man. I want the world in my hands. I hate the beach, but I stand in California with my toes in the sand. Use the season, my sweater. Let's have an adventure. Head in the clouds, but my gravity centered. Touch my neck, and I'll touch yours. One more set of Bulgarian squats, and then we're doing sauna, and that's it. See you guys home. It's gonna absolutely scratch what I just said. We still got close grip, lat pull down, and then we do sauna, and then we're done. So yeah. Sometimes the silence clouds our minds, move to a place so far away. The goosebumps start to race. The minute that my lifetime is your waste. And then I watch your face, put my finger on your tongue, cause you love the taste, yeah. These hearts adore, everyone the other beats hard as far. Inside this place. Alright guys, done with the workout. I'ma be honest, that's one of the hardest workouts I've ever done. Like, I feel so depleted and tired. Every single spot of my body is sweating.
Ooh, it's raw.
No, it's not raw, it's not warm. That's what it is.
I wanna be warm.
Hannah said the mozzarella with toast is such a poor person thing.
No, it's just like a...
Do you have something against
poor people? No, it's struggle...
Where is bro going?
Should I do it again?
Nah, cut. If it didn't work the first time, it's not gonna work again.
You guys see that mentality Hannah has? Is if it doesn't work the first time, it's not gonna work again?
Yeah, so if you have any goals that you haven't reached yet, just quit.
Mean.
Obviously joking.
No, you're not.
Sam. Christian's goal is to get a smaller, like, head and nose, but obviously it hasn't been working, so just embrace it, cuh. You know how to make roses nicer is by spreading them apart like this.
No way.
Your mom. Like, isn't that so much nicer than this tight one? Wedge your fingers in there and spread them cheeks apart.
I have like two bowls of these.
That's Christian's.
That's mine.
I know.
I'm kidding. You're gonna eat it.
They were small, though. I wasn't like a lot. I didn't fill up all of it. It was only a little bit.
Now, Sarah, do you have $5?
No, but I don't want to get it.
Bro ate my Cocoa Puffs.